Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. This is Vaishali. In my previous video, I have shown you basic spicy green chutney recipe. And as I have promised, today I'm going to show you all the variations for this chutney. Let's see all the ingredients what we need for basic chutney and for the variations. For our basic chutney, we are going to use a bunch of mint leaves, bunch of coriander leaves, 4 to 5 garlic cloves, 4 to 5 green chilies, lemon juice and salt. For our variations, we are going to use yogurt or curd, freshly grated coconut, half tomato, roasted gram dal and ginger pieces. We'll start with our basic chutney. First, we'll make our basic chutney. We'll put this coriander leaves, this mint leaves, garlic, green chilies, lemon juice. This detailed recipe you can see in my previous video. With little bit of water, we are going to grind it to fine paste. This basic chutney is ready. We'll take out in bowl. The same jar, we can do variations with the chutney. Now we'll add in this salt and mix it. Our basic chutney is ready. Now let's start making variations. For our first variation, we'll use this yogurt and put this green chutney in this and mix it. For half cup of yogurt, minimum of half tablespoon of chutney we need. This is how it is served in restaurants, but if you want more green chutney, you can add more. This chutney is served with many types of kebabs, papads or snacks items. For the second variation, using same jar, here we are going to put this freshly grated coconut. This is about 2 tablespoons. And we'll put in this basic chutney, 2 tablespoons. And again, with some water, we are going to grind it for the fine paste.
Now this chutney is ready. We'll take this out. We are going to add pepper powder, 1 teaspoon, salt. As we have added coconut here, we'll be adding salt for the coconut. Mix it. Chutney can be used as a sandwich spread or can be eaten with papads and snacks also.
Third variation, I'll be adding this basic chutney to this grinder jar, about 1.5 tablespoon. Then we'll be adding this tomato. This is half tomato, some ginger pieces and this roasted gram dal. And with the help of little water, we are going to grind it again. And this chutney is also ready. We'll take it out. This tomato and green chutney can be served with all types of Indian menus. Can also be used as a sandwich spread. We'll add in some salt in this and mix it. All these variations of chutneys are ready now. Enjoy them. I hope you like all the variations of this chutney. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes.